Hi guys, DPP's Palmer here, DPP, coming to you live. I am sitting here in front of the gym. I never thought that I would be doing what I'm doing now. I never thought of this. I have been a walker for a long time. I have been walking, oh my gosh, for years. I can't even tell you how long I've been walking for. At least, maybe I've been walking for about, maybe 12 years, something like that. And I started walking when I decided to start trying to lose some weight. So walking is what I enjoy doing, and I love it. So I'm actually sitting right here in front of this kickboxing studio. My daughter, since she's been in college, she's been kind of stressed out. So she decided to go online to search for ways to alleviate stress. And she came across a kickboxing place. And so when she said kickboxing, I said, oh, I think I want to do that. It sounds so fun. And I didn't know anybody else taking kickboxing, but so I just thought I'd come try it. So they had a trial basis. I'm like, oh, that is like so fun. So learn how to do the punches and learn how to do the kicking and all that stuff. But I never thought that I would ever see myself doing something like this. So anyway, as I'm sitting here, it just dawned on me that my team and I have changed lives for so many people this month. It is so mind-blowing. I mean, I can't even believe it. I looked up and I saw this today. I'm like, oh my goodness, I can't even believe this. You know, I challenged them to go out there to change lives, be a part of changing lives is what I told them to do. I challenged them to do that. And as I sit here and I think about where I am, guys, if you only know where I came from, that's another story because that story is kind of long. If you only know where I came from, for me to sit here and talk about going to a kickboxing class, and for me to even sit and think about my daughter being so close to graduating from college, I didn't get to finish college. When I sit here and think about being a leader of almost 2,000 people, God had his hand in this because I never imagined being in a position where I could actually lead almost 2,000 people. Being a blessing to that many lives, and then they in turn being a blessing to so many lives. So all I could think about is the things that I don't have to do anymore. The places that I don't have to, in the situation I don't have to be in anymore. You know, sometimes I had to sit and pinch myself because I'm like, I cannot believe I'm in this position to help change some lives. I never thought of that. And now here I am in this position to do this. So as I sit here and I think about this list of things that you don't have to do, guys, but yet be able to do the things that you want to do, I never thought of this. I imagined it. I dreamed about it. I prayed about it. But I never thought that this would happen, guys, in the time frame that it has. And I wish, you know, Father's Day is coming up. I wish that was some kind of way for my dad to be able to witness all the hard work he did for us when we were small. He could sit back and smile. I mean, he's looking down, I'm sure. But all I could think about that. And then, oh my goodness, I'm trying to see where to start. So what has happened, guys, I'm a Sensi consultant. So what I do with this opportunity that I have been blessed with, I share with others. And a lot of times when I talk to people, they think I'm a salesperson, and I'm not. I'm not a salesperson. Nobody wants to be sold to. And when Sensi came up with this idea, now when I joined Sensi, it was $99 11 years ago. But Sensi is such a generous company. They remind me so much of my dad. My dad was such a generous person. The company in general remind me of my dad because my dad was so generous. He was always giving more. And he didn't even have much. But he was always giving in every way. And I always said, if I ever get to a situation where I can bless lives, I'm going to do that. And since he has been my vehicle to help me do the things that I've dreamed about. So what since he has done, since he decided to help people who aren't able to join Cincy the traditional way, because a lot of us are out here going through some things, but we don't want to tell people. So what I decided to do is come here and tell you guys what you don't have to do. Maybe you haven't heard that. You always hear all the things that you have to do, but I'm going to tell you the things that you don't have to do. And that's, I needed to hear that before I became a consultant, because a lot of things were going through my head and all I could think about is what I did not want to do. So I'm going to tell you guys the things that you don't have to do if you decide to take a look at this opportunity, guys. It's like, I mean, $20, you know, even if things don't go the way you expect them to go, $20, you got a warmer and a bar that's worth more than that. So I'm going to tell you guys the things that you don't have to do. You don't have to go to meetings. That was the first thing I asked. Do I have to attend meetings? And my sponsor said, no, you don't have to attend meetings. Like, whew, thank God, because I'm too busy. If I don't want to go to a meeting, I don't want to be made to go to one. So that was the first thing I asked. So no, you don't have to attend meetings. That's totally up to you. The second thing I asked is, do I have to have parties or events? She said, no. I'm like, thank God, because I didn't want to do parties. I didn't have time to do parties because of my schedule. Like, whew, I don't have to do that. I'm not made to do that. Thank God I don't have to do that. Then the other thing I asked, well, do you have to have things on hand to be a part of this? Do you have to sell stuff? You know, you have to have it on you or at your house? She said, no. I said, thank God I don't have to do that either. I don't have to be having all that stuff on hand if I don't want to do that. Thank God for that. So I asked her this, because you hear about this pretty often, about auto shifts. Do you have to be a part of something that comes to you automatically, was deducted out of your checking account? She said, no, we don't do that. I said, thank God I don't have to do that, because I've heard some horror stories about being made to do auto shifts. Okay. Then I asked her this question. Are there any monthly fees? She said, no, there are no monthly fees. I said, thank God I don't have to deal with no monthly fees. She said, well, the website is free the first 3 months, but after the first 3 months, if you don't want to keep that, it's $10 a month if you keep it. But that's totally up to you if you want to keep it. I'm like, thank God I don't have to deal with that unless I want to. So I asked her this. Are there any monthly requirements? Now, back then, the monthly requirement still was none. It was like a 3-month requirement where we had to put in a $200 order every 3 months. But guess what, guys? Cincy has even fixed that. Now it's $200 once a year. That's it. No monthly requirements. Like, thank God for that. So then I thought, wow, no stress, no worry. Everything I do is totally left up to me. Guaranteed fun. She said, there is guaranteed fun. But all of these other things you don't have to do. So I've already answered those questions. I've had so many people to ask me the same questions that I had when I joined Cincy. Do you have to go to meetings? Do you have to stock inventory? Are there monthly fees? Do you have the team bill? No. I don't have to do that unless I want to. So I've answered all of the questions. So it's removed, should remove all the stress away from you. So this is one of those stress-free situations where you could do what you want to do. That's the point. Do it if you want to. But if you don't want to, no worries, no stress. So I kind of wanted to put that out there, guys. So I've had so many of you guys ask questions about the things that you don't have to do. So I wanted to come here and tell you guys about the things you don't have to do. And guys, I mean, I have truly been blessed with this opportunity. I never thought of seeing myself in a situation where I actually see some financial freedom. Never thought I'd see that. Never, ever, never, ever thought I'd see that, guys. I mean, here I am, seeing some financial freedom, being able to do the things I thought that I'd only dreamed of. So now, since he's helping me live the dream that I always wanted to be a part of. So here I am with some amazing Cincy family members. I call them, they're my sisters and brothers. And the products are amazing. And I'm going to go to the store anyway and buy stuff. So why not be able to bless my family with this and bless lives? Because a lot of times people don't know exactly what this is all about. So I wanted to come here, guys, to tell you about what you don't have to do as a Scentsy consultant. And this $20 join special, guys, that we have going on is only good while supplies last, and it will end after this month. So it will no longer be after this month. So I just wanted to put it out there. Please like and share my video and tag your friends, guys, because we want to get the word out. Thank you so much for hanging out with me, guys. Love you. Bye.